First Aid tent is over here. They're waving their hands over there right now.
Good deal.
They don't want to drag you by this time, boy.
Okay, so there's lots of water back over there. There's lost children and all that. There's a medical facility straight behind you. There's also a medical facility over here. The thing about it is that if somebody goes, if you can kind of gently carry them over there, it's, you know, set them down. Any of you that brought salt pills, that'd be a real good idea to take those. And you ought to wander over to the water trucks or back to the concessions to get something to drink every once in a while, because you're going to need some fluids, because I think it's going to get hotter before it gets cooler. In case that you don't know, this is the Tulsa Sun Festival. This is a No Nukes Festival. Our basic premise of being here is we're going to stop Black Fox. We're going to see that the true happenings around the Karen Silkwood case are brought to the people, so we know exactly what went down. We're going to stop them from mining uranium in the Black Hills and in New Mexico. And we're going to stop them from reprocessing the waste and storing it in places like New Mexico and stuff like that. Let's see. I want you to understand, too, that this is a community concert. That is, this is produced by local people here, the Sunbelt Alliance and Case, and some people from the Paul Mental Alliance. And so it's a concert for the community. It's done by the community. The musicians are not paid to play. They're donating their time so that they can bring you what's going on. Throughout the program, I think we're going to have some short statements of solidarity where some local people and some people from the national scene will come in and tell you a little about what's happened. We're going to have a whole lot of music. And we ask you to remember that part of the deal that we made in order to have this facility is that we don't let anybody over here in the polo field, because if you were to go over there and dig a hole or something and then a horse were to step in it, you know, something not so good would happen. So stay off the polo field if you will, please. There's porta-johns on both sides. There's all kinds of food and drink and stuff like that back up over here, and there's plenty of water. Okay, I guess you want the show to start, right? The next person that's going to come up, we work with him over in Japan and try to stop, or try to apprise the people over there of the situation that was happening with killing the whales. He's worked anti-nuclear shows in Washington and in Oregon and in California, New Mexico and Colorado. He's worked on the redwood trees and has worked a lot on Native American projects, and it seems like all of them kind of come together with this issue. Please welcome Danny O'Keefe.
Good to be here. What to hell. No one lives forever. No one gets to live forever. Death will never, never take you alive. Even losers play to win with sex and money, suckers. You know they lie to you all the way down below. Up above, the only thing you'll ever trade for love is love. Is love.
Strike. Every night in the news, I look. Thank God, I want to see Jimmy. Jimmy's gonna be there. Ah, never showed. Earlier than that, they had a Teamsters major freight contract discussion. I thought, God, Jimmy will be there. Jimmy will finally come back. He never came back. I guess we all pretty much know what happened to Jimmy Hoffa. In case you haven't figured out, this song will tell you. It's called the Jimmy Hoffa Memorial Building Blues. They're putting up a building down on Main Street. Paid for with all those truckers' dues. But the man who laid the first stone on the corner at the Jimmy Hoffa Memorial Building Blues. Now some say Jimmy's down in Argentina. Others tell you that he simply changed his name. And a surgeon made him look a bit like Nixon. But aside from that, he's still pretty much the same. Thank you. upon the cornerstone. They said, here's the freight and the great American freeway. And the man who helped us make it all our own. Where's Jimmy? Where's Jimmy? That's a question I know we all love to know. Where's Jimmy? Where's Jimmy? He's gonna wear those good old, 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 good old boys. All gone.
Doesn't it ever get hot in Tulsa? I can take a minute to introduce you to my bass player. A real good songwriter in his own right. Javaylor Hildebrand. I'd also like to introduce you to somebody who's going to play a little guitar here. It's a Gibson, actually. Jesse Colin Young. I can introduce another friend. That's the beautiful thing about playing with all these people, that some of them I don't get to see an awful lot during the year because they travel too. So in these kind of things, it's the perfect reason to be together with friends. This is a good friend of mine, good friend of yours, David Lindley. A man who needs no recognition. Even the dreamers don't dream any dreams anymore.
taking the cash and give them the credit to God. And smiling when they tell me to hold it nice and steady. You don't have to be right, you have to be ready.
This song is called The Hereafter. Y'all know about The Hereafter, right? The thing about The Hereafter is that if you're not hereafter, well, we're hereafter, maybe you're not going to be hereafter. Hereafter. Thank you.
To this particular movement. Please give a screamingly warm welcome to Jesse Colin Young.
She
He can touch your face and take away your pride. Like a tree in the meadow wind, she will bend to take me. Makes no difference where you've been. That's the way she feels about you, yeah. That's the way she feels about you.
Left of the beautiful places, and even I'm afraid I talked to a scientist when we were in Rapid City, and she's a cancer researcher, and I asked her if she thought that there had been irreversible damage done to the human gene pool by radioactivity already. And she said, I wish I could say no, but in her opinion, already, although our awareness of the dangers of radioactivity is just beginning, already she feels that there has been damage done to our genes to change us forever that can't be reversed. So people, you see, there's really not much time. There's no time, really. I mean, there's no time to put this thing off. If you care about yourselves and your children,
You've got to stop all the nuclear madness and stop it just as quick as we can. Susie, come on back out here. I'll sing you a little song about another kind of madness, which is on-the-road madness, which musicians have a tendency to get. They make a living traveling. I was living on the highway. It's not exactly my cup of tea. Thank you. too, right?
I feel
like I'm running away.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
lots of trash girls on the outside. We got a lot more music to come, but be sure when you go to take your trash with you. We really like to see the place real clean. I think that would be a good thing to do, okay? You feel pretty good? Well, you're about to feel a whole lot better. I'd like to introduce an incredible lady with an incredible voice. Bonnie McDougal.
People in love.